This is the site of where Regina George died. No, I'm totally kidding, but she did get hurt. So as I'm sure everyone's aware and celebrating their day accordingly, today is the 17th anniversary of the United States release date of Mean Girls.
These are not facts, but this is my personal opinion. No other movie has had the impact on society that Mean Girls has had. One taught me love, one taught me patience. There's apparel all over the world. As of 2020, there are abundance of face masks made about this movie. There's an abundance of home decor about the movie Mean Girls. There was a 15-year anniversary celebration on Katy Couric's show. What other movie has had a 15-year anniversary with the entire cast coming through because it made that much of an impact? How freaking amazing. And no other movie has established a random holiday like October 3rd did. No other movie comes close to the amount of everyday quotes as Mean Girls.
You want to do something fun? You want to go to Taco Bell?
Glen Coco? Fall for you, Glen Coco! You go, Glen Coco!
So fetch.
Don't have sex, because you will get pregnant and die.
It's like I have ESPN or something. It's October 3rd. So if you're from Africa, why are you white?
Not like a regular mom. I'm a cool mom.
You can't sit with us!
Your mom's chest hair.
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Oh my god, Danny DeVito, I love your work!
Cool.
Get in, loser, we're going shopping.
I'm a mouse. Duh.
Boo, you whore.
The limit does not exist.
She doesn't even go here.
We can all do our part in using the hashtag #FetchMeanGirlsAnOscar to get the Academy to award an honorary award to the ensemble for Mean Girls 17 years later. Because the limit does not exist for all that this movie has given us over the years.
Yo, yo, yo. All you sucker MCs ain't got nothing on me. From my grades to my lines, you can't touch Kevin G. I'm a math geek.
Thank you, Kevin. That's enough.
You have really good eyebrows.
Wait, I have this really good skin stuff I'll bring you.
Mundi, my ham yam no.
Mimi, my panda baby. Kuroka.
Kinya, Yungi, Kunyojin, Rui, my dog.
I've been here in Bulganjin Flats.
Regina George is flawless. She has two Fendi purses and a silver Lexus.
I hear her hair is insured for $10,000.
I hear she does car commercials in Japan.
Her favorite movie is Varsity Blues.
One time she met John Stamos on a plane,
and he told her she was pretty.
One time she punched me in the face. It was awesome. All down.